With GASP, our tagline is no compromises, and you can just tell by looking at that piece of equipment that, you know, it's the no detail was spared putting that thing together to just be the beastliest leg press money can buy. So. Destination Dallas, Texas, obviously is in Dallas. We opened up Destination August of 2013. We were in a previous location under a different name for about 5 years before that. So we're really on about year seven. Our ambition with Destination is to be a true destination for people. We call it for the core of the iron sport. Anybody that, you know, we're a train hard facility. Sometimes we get pegged as a bodybuilding gym. We love bodybuilding, but we're a people that like to really freaking train hard gym. We've been buying stuff off and on from Elite since I started the gym back in 2009. We partnered up with GASP and Better Bodies 2 years ago, and so we've come to Elite to do some GASP edition equipment. We feel like it really lines up with Elite FTS and what they do making equipment. There's, you know, you can tell by looking at the stuff that, you know, there was no compromises made. And that's the exact, you know, lines up exactly with the kind of equipment that we want to put inside a Destination.
Greg and I worked in the past about custom logoing equipment for GASP. We did the Elite FTS signature full power rack with platform. Greg, how'd that come out for you guys?
Yeah, it's awesome. It looks amazing. As I was saying earlier, it sets the tone when you walk in the gym just because it's such a heavy duty piece of equipment. The members love it, and it looks amazing.
What we try to do when you guys are buying custom equipment from us is we want to put your name on it. We want to make it yours, not ours. I mean, everybody knows Elite FTS. You bought it, you paid for it, we wanted to have your name on there. So that's kind of what we try to do with the customization. What we're going to do with the Monster Mondo leg press is going to be really cool. We're going to be doing some new stuff with logoing the side panels, the top, and the foot plate, possibly, and definitely the pad. What made you guys decide to go with the Monster Mondo leg press? What was the reasoning behind choosing that out of all the leg presses that are out there today?
Yeah, I mean, the Monster Mondo leg press is the biggest, baddest leg press I've ever seen in my life. I mean, so, you know, with GASP, our tagline is no compromises, and you can just tell by looking at that piece of equipment that, you know, it's the, no detail was spared putting that thing together to just be the beastliest leg press money can buy. So naturally, it's been on the wish list for a few years now, so we're really excited to slap our name on it and put it in Destination.
Greg, we thank you for your support, guys. If you're looking for custom equipment, definitely contact us at www.eliteFTS.com. Contact me directly, Matt Goodwin, MGOODWIN at eliteFTS.net. Won't you follow me into the jungle?